except I can suck up sound. So sorry about that if it's kind of quiet for you guys. But I've been gone. Well, not gone, but I haven't been doing any videos because of field work. And last week, it's been raining every day, pretty much, except for yesterday. But yeah, today's raining again. Tomorrow I have a wedding to go to for my cousin to get married. But I'm going with RC to Arnold, so what I'm planning on getting is 5048, just like this, just one, two sizes bigger. 5048 and then 5048 tools and limited. Might get a 986, it's 1486. I want to get a 986. And if they have a smaller planer, I want to get a smaller planer. And I want to get like a little like rock pick, rock wagon, and I want to see if they got a nicer baler, like a round baler, because I turn the hole and whatnot. But I'll just shop around kind of. But I'm going with RC tomorrow, I'm pretty sure. He's texting me right now. Not at all, but he's eating, I think. Whatever. Thinking about stuff for my TMR, but really haven't really put anything, destroyed it yet. I'm gonna work on more trees. Like, that's too, it's supposed to be more, but I want to make them all lined up all the way down to here. And then I want to take out these and make them all the way down. Just replace them all, make them more look. I need something to do. Yeah, I do. But yeah. Okay. Not changing so much again. I got a wedding tomorrow. Got a wedding next Saturday. And the one after that is in next Saturday. The Saturday after that, next Saturday. And then I got another one in August. And then I got another one, I think, maybe July. Whatever, I said that backwards, but whatever. You get the point. But this is going to be a longer video, so just because I have been not. I'll make a video tomorrow if I get something. Which probably, well, actually not tomorrow. I have to do it on Sunday because I'll be gone the entire day tomorrow. So yeah. Sorry about that. You guys have been gone. But I'll start out. Okay, I put new power lines in. You might think that like these two are closer. I'm like replicating exactly what our farm looks like, kind of. But like really it's not kind of like this because like I can't do all this stuff. It would take like forever to do. Like here's the road, whatever, here's the driveway. Then it comes up a slope and our house is like right here. And then we've got a shed there. And then actually we have like a little road going around Ultramore Field back there, but really. And then here would be, right here would be the barn. Right there would be the pit. Right, we might get a shop this year, but I don't know. But it's kind of like it, but it's not really. Leaving out to go get the Dodge, just going out to go get something. Tractor just parked there. Found another tractor there. Fuel coming because it's like off picking rock season. We're actually just planning. They're just picking rocks. I'll get to that. Getting the planer already. Get this Tiger. Turbo Tiger 2. The next bed just sitting there. I want to try to find maybe another finish bed or something like that. I don't know. I don't remember what they all have there. But, 8230 or 20? 8230 on the mulch river. And the V8 on it is for no wings because we just here, we pick it, we home in there, dig it, pick rocks, and then we disc, and then we go finish and then we plant. That's just how we mulch river goes up there, where I'm doing. But, there. Stuff just there, okay. Here's the fifth wheel that this one goes on. And this one I got like a couple weeks ago. So much of crap for the last one. I don't know what I'm gonna do with it. I'm just doing that for this book because it's probably gonna go on the front of the street and take all the tires off or whatnot. But custom thank you to brain fart. I'll think of it before I'm back. But you know who you are if you're watching this. It's just, no, it's not. It's New Homeboy 66. Sorry, I haven't done this in quite a while. That's how I'm recording. I mean, that's what they're doing. But, nothing down there to do. It's kind of like down there. I don't know. I thought there was something else I had to ask. I thought I did. Yeah, gonna extend that to there. I'm not sure how I'm gonna do this yet. Maybe there, maybe there, but I don't know. I don't wanna make a triangle, because I wanna be able to move my hand, kind of. I don't know. I might go from there to there and keep it. I don't know. Maybe from here to there to there and to there. There to there. There, yeah, I'm over. I don't know. I want to be able to, I'll change the shot there. Whatever, okay. 6 minute video. This should update you guys enough. Any other questions, just leave them in there. I'm going to be making some more trees. I'm going to be screwing around with the TMI. I've seen a bunch of other stuff. But I'll be just screwing around a couple more days. So, thanks for watching. Make sure and subscribe to the New Homeboy 66, Mr. Farmer Kid, Hunts Farms 1066, Lago Farms. I guess some other guys, but I don't know. I'm just not very good today. But, yeah.